What I like most about my job is I get to work with some extraordinary people on a complex system.
It's a challenging job. Every day, it's something new.
I feel like I'm a part of something. I feel like that I'm needed because I'm helping the community out and the city out. We're providing power for pretty much everybody in the Colorado Springs area.
When I hire a plant system operator or plant system operator apprentice at Martin Drake, the things I look for are a strong mechanical aptitude, guys that understand whole system pictures as well as being able to get into the details of equipment. Look for possible past experiences in heavy industry. It's also very helpful, people that have had military experience. In particular, Navy nuclear operations, Air Force power production, those types of individuals have a pretty good head start when they come to the power plant to operate our systems.
I'm a plant systems operator at Martin Drake facility. Our routine during a daily basis is we come in for a shift turnover for the first 15 to 30 minutes of the day. We go over the past shifts, major issues or major happenings that happened during the day, just to make sure we're caught up and our understanding and everything that's going on. Then the first actual things we do in the plant, we go out and make our original first set of rounds. They're all pretty detailed set of rounds. You wanna make sure you're putting hands on all pieces of equipment. You wanna check for oil flows, for temperature, for pressures, for vibrations. And then after our first set of rounds, normally we have clearances come in, which is our lockout tagout process. And then once the clearances come in, it's about lunchtime, we sit down for lunch, and then the rest of the day is just solving issues and problems that happen in the plant.
One of the things you'll experience on the job, definitely extreme working temperatures, whether it's real cold outside or real warm up in the steam drum, it'll get a couple hundred degrees in there. As far as other hazards, I mean, there's definitely electricity that you gotta be aware of. Steam, high power steam, high pressure, high temperature.
There's also a lot of high noises and a lot of loud noises around the plant. We have to wear ear protection. You have to be able to deal with the loud noises. You have to be able to communicate on your radio concisely to make sure everybody can understand what you're saying. Working in high elevations, working in confined spaces to where you're in small areas.
Types of tools that we use on this job would be small hand tools up to rather large pipe wrenches, helping mechanics and INC techs out.
What I like about my job is that it's different every day. When you come into a power plant, especially a combined cycle power plant, we're cycling all the time. So there's startups and shutdowns. There are different things going on all the time. That's what I love the most about my job.
One of the best things I like about my job is that I feel like I've accomplished something at the end of the day.
Most rewarding thing is basically that we're able to power, be a part of power in our community. And, we are a municipality and a lot of us live in Colorado Springs, so we're all kind of on the same team. And, it feels good to be, a person that helps produce that power that's so essential for everything else that drives our community.